Okay, you two. Closing time. You don't gotta go home, but you can't stay here.
That's why I love you, Phil. You're so original. Thank you so much for the drink and the chatter. Oh. I'm gonna be at my mom's all week, so if you wanna give me a call.
Oh, okay.
See you guys. Bye, Phil.
Good night, hon. You're a dandy, Ira.
What do you mean?
You know what I mean. You let Dolly walk out of here. She obviously wanted to leave with you.
But then why didn't she say that?
Don't be a dipshit, Ira. You're the man. Take the lead.
Oh, yeah. And I know what happens if I ask and she says no. Yeah, I know what'll happen, Phil. You know what'll happen then? Yeah. She'll avoid me like the plague. And then every time I see her, I'm following around like some stalker.
You know, Ira, I see you let it slip through your fingers here every night.
Slip through my fingers? See what slipped through my fingers?
Life, Ira, life. Every night I watch you sitting here. You're having a great time, but you never finish. By midnight, you're ready to check in the Heartbreak Hotel.
You're right. You're right. I mean, look, my whole life has been like that. It's like I've been waiting for some big boom to come along and change me and make me a full person.
Let me ask you something, Ira.
What?
If you could have a beer with anybody in the world who's dead, who would you choose?
Good question, Phil. Why, do you got some, like, magic dust that makes it everything come true and they come waltzing through the front door or something?
Actually, no. They come out of the bathroom.
No shit.
Yeah, no kidding.
Okay. Marilyn Monroe.
Ira, I need to tell you something.
What?
There's no sex and there's no touching.
No. Well, can we, like, drop that one?
Done.
Okay. My father.
Ira, you can't be related.
Okay, fuck it. Jim Morrison.
Well, you're either related to Mr. Mojo Rising, or he ain't dead yet.
Break on through to the other side. I knew it. I knew he was writing for those Seattle bands in the 90s.
Maybe so. Maybe so.
Okay. How about Elvis?
You sure?
Yeah, sure.
Can't hear you, Mr. Presley.
How about a frosty one, man?
Yeah.
Wait a minute, Phil. Is it too late to change my pick?
See how you are, Ira? You don't never know if you're coming or going.
But hold on a minute, Big E. But I don't know what to say to him, Phil. I mean, what do I ask him? I mean, do you still like peanut butter? I mean, geez, look, Phil, please. I know who I want to choose.
Y'all, a couple of little hound dogs.
Okay. Good night, Mr. Presley.
Elvis has left the building.
Okay.
Okay, Ira, I'll give you one more chance.
Adolf Hitler.
You sure about this, Ira? Look, I'll give you another chance on this one.
No. Bring him on.
In here, Hitler.
Was ist los? Did you refer to me as Hitler?
Yeah.
Well, you must not be German, eh, old man? Or it would have been Das Führer.
Look, I'm a full-blooded, 100% German and an American. And in the United States, there's no Das Führer.
I see. How about the cognac?
How about a beer?
Very well.
Cold beer? This is crazy.
No, you're the one who's crazy.
No, I am not crazy. I am dead.
Yeah, you should be dead.
So, Ira.
How do you know my name?
I must have overheard Phil say it.
Yeah, whatever.
Why have you summoned me, Ira? To hear of the atrocities I have committed against your people? Or for drinks and jokes? Here's one for you, Ira. How many Jews can you fit in a Volkswagen?
Fuck you, pig!
Oh, Ira, there's no way to speak to your elders. But you always were a whining little snot, weren't you?
What?
Bitching and moaning and pissing and crying.
You don't even know anything about me.
I know everything about you, Ira. You self-hating mongrel. Why would you be mad at me for hating you when you hate yourself so miserably?
It's a good thing there's no touching, because I would kick your ass!
Then I will make a deal with you, Ira. On your last breath, I'll be waiting on just the other side for you.
You got a deal, mister. And this drink is over.
Good night, Mr. Hitler. Well, that was interesting.
Interesting? I tell you one thing, that was the single greatest thing that's ever happened to me in my life. Because I promise you, I'm a changed man!
Was it your big boom?
You know what? I'm alive, and I'm grateful.
Look, Ira, you're not going to remember any of this tomorrow morning.
No?
No, but you can be your own man.
Wow. I'm gonna be.
Closing time. Open all the doors and let you out into the world. Closing time. Turn all of the lights on over every boy and every...
Well, that wasn't very interesting, was it?
No.